The Anglican Archbishop of Armagh is the ecclesiastical head of the Church of Ireland, bearing the title Primate of All Ireland, the Metropolitan of the Province of Armagh and the Diocesan Bishop of the Diocese of Armagh. The diocese traces its history to St. Patrick in the 5th century, who founded the see. His current successor is Bishop Richard Clarke, who was enthroned at his cathedra in St. Patrick's Cathedral in Armagh on 15 December 2012 and signs as plus Richard ARMAGH.